Let's take a peek. Who's the... I think this is the trainer? Yeah. Yeah, I just went up in restoration. Or I will when I go to sleep. Dangerous summoner in there. I know you can just read them, and I might do that with some of them. I prefer to own these books, but now that I've taken off the armor and I no longer have bad rep with merchants and buying stuff from merchants, the book should be cheaper, I would say. Oh. There's an upstairs, isn't there? Potion maker? Do they not offer these services? Magic items? Buy spells. Let's just check in here anyway. Oh, you are the Daedra summoning person. Teleportation. Now, there's like, I think, two models of the Mages Guild. And upstairs, I remember, was a potion maker. But this one doesn't have an upstairs. How vexing. Make spells. He doesn't do anything. Ugh. People are not helpful. Maybe it's... Is it not here? Wait a second, what's this? Oh, that goes out. I'm back here. I didn't realize I was all the way. I've outgrown this Mage's Guild, I'm afraid. Let me just take a peek. Take a look! Daggerfall Mage Guild. Plus I can check to see when... what my highest skill has to be in order to summon Daedra anyway. I was 60-something. 63. Yeah, let me write that down. We need to go from 55 to 63. This is going to be annoying. It's going to be very annoying. Library, magical item merchant, soul gem merchant. Yeah, I don't see anything about potions. Hold on a second. Which is just listing where all the alchemists are. Oops. Oh. At most temples, as well as the Dark Brotherhood. Oh, okay. Well, I want to check that out. I have to go to a temple then. Stendar would be my temple. Alright, it's funny. I thought the Mage's Guild offered that. Alright, let me hit the Alchemist then. I'll make sure I don't sell any of those four items. It's a shop. Let me ask this guy here. How can I help you, stranger? Where is... I didn't even see it for some reason. Alright, he'll show me that. He marked that. He doesn't know where Mordor Spices is. So when you talk to him, you need something? No response. That's why that one guy didn't talk to me. I got such a bad response. I can't believe I did that. I wasted some money there, I'm sure. I want to make sure. Right hand is really not equipped. Alright, so. Vintage elixirs to the southeast. I saw a sign, but not a building nearby. Yeah. Pardon me? This? No. That? Yes. No sign outside. It threw me. Right. I don't think I've ever bought anything here. Look at all this stuff. Amber, turquoise, ruby. Well, there's nectar. Close. I found brass here. Ivory. Wait. I wanna. I need to sell here. That's nectar. How did I miss that? Werewolf's blood. What's the other thing? I wrote it down and then moved. I moved the paper was on. I need saints here as well. To make sure we do not sell saints here, which is that. Nymph hair we can sell. Plenty of money. He's gonna give me another letter of credit. Look at that. Thank you. Huh. I'm surprised he would buy the holy relic. 86,000, wow. Okay, I guess 86,000 would be if I was buying it. Instead, he's only giving me 26,000. But look at the wagon. Plenty of room. And I have plenty of room. I need a... I don't think I can buy from there. I need silver. I don't think I've ever found silver. Alright, well, good day to you. I'm gonna find the other one. What's it called again? This place is Vintage Elixirs. The Emperor's Potions and Mordart Spices. I have this stuff off, right? Yeah, okay. They talk to me like that normally, anyway. Ugh. I'll ask the dog. Thank you. That's all it took, but some people are just jerks. Oh, look at that bookshop. Ugh. Not yet. I've found enough for now. I'll come back and go to the bookshop. Is there a... Can we ask about books? Yeah, bookstores. Oh, wow. The King's Books and the King's Books. The king is so important, you know. Gotta have two bookstores named after him. So where's this other place? Mordard's? It's a general market? Wait. No, it's called Mordard Spices. So there's a Mordard's General Market, and there's a Mordard Spices. There's a bank here as well. Alright, there's the spices. And here's the Emperor's Potions. Okay. So, northeast. Looking for silver. This will be very hard to find. This multi-tiered house. And we're still gonna have Ventions until we kill Lord Woodborn. Pretty sure. Oh, I'm surprised we can't clip through the roof like normally do. Ouch. Look at that. If the snow hits here, look at that. That's awesome. Doesn't always work. There you go. It's one of these bookstores. Oh, I went right past the spices. What? I just fell under the world. If I save and then reload, sorry about that, guys. Because I don't know any way out of that. Unless I'm going to levitate. So I should have done that right away. I can't even tell where I'm facing. I haven't saved recently, so, I mean, it's been a while. Maybe 20 minutes? 30 minutes? Quill and paper! Yo! Quill and paper person, help me out. Cartographer, map my way out of this. Oh my god. Why did I just... That's never happened. Why did I fall under the earth? Ugh. All the way back here. That stinks. Well, I gotta enchant this again. I gotta go to the alchemist again. And I gotta get these books again? No. The books are good. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys back when I've done all this stuff, because you saw me do it already. Funny enough, I'm back in this alchemist. The one I already visited. And now, because there's a random element, now he has silver. Unfortunately, he only has one piece of silver. Tin, lead, and iron also. And malachite and turquoise. See if he has any here. Amber. Unless we know what it's gonna look like. Lead and platinum. And brass. Okay. So. Oops. We'll go to the other one. I'll see you guys there. Hopefully we won't fall through the war. The world. Where Mordor's spices is a trap for the unwary. Okay, here we are at Mordor's Spices. Let's see if we fall through the world again. We move forward, though. Saw that? How weird. So we don't need to sell any more things. Just see if he has some silver. Yes. Well, here's a little more... better prices. The other guy sold it for 14. Silver. It is but a pittance. You're right about that. He also has nectar. But we're not gonna need that anytime soon. Oh, sorry. Made it! No falling through world? Okay. Yay. Not only that, but we found silver. Nice. Oh, you have an actual counter. Well, those cabinets. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting you don't talk to a merchant to buy things, which is the strangest thing to me. Jade and malachite. Lead. Gold. Wow. A thing of gold is 20 gold. Copper, brass, and tin. Oh wait, I assume it's the same on the other shelf. Yeah. Is that it? That's all the shelves you have? What kind of shop is this? Anything from this side? Same art. Well, that's it. That's all the alchemists in the region. I think we got four? Silver? No, three. Alright. So we can make three restore power potions. Do we have a temple of Stendar here? Local? No, just Kinnerath. Oh. You'd really hate me if I had my special armor on. See to know where I need to be going for this. I thought it was Woodborne Residence. I think they have one in Broadmont Wood, Charwood, Vanbridge. Okay. Mercantile and running. Stray animals roam freely through the town. Traveler looking at scenery. What's your name, stranger? You'll never know. When you're on your deathbed, breathing your last breaths, you'll be like, I never found out her name. Dead. That's what's gonna happen. Is her name? Flatline. So. Oops. Wrong thingy. So, unfortunately, we. Oh, I guess I've been here before. Huh. Mage's Guild pointed out. Taverns in that point. Let me try. To the west. Let me see if this is something. Kind of looks like another Mage's Guild, but maybe it's the Temple of Stendar. Yes! Awesome. Let's not fall through the world again. Hello? Goodbye? Well, you be telling me no. You have doubtless heard something of our famous libraries. Now you will have access to them, for the Archpriests have found you worthy of an elevation in rank. Henceforth, you are a curate, and the libraries are yours to explore. Congratulations, Persephone. Nice. You can also make donations if you want to put your reputation even higher. So he does... Oh, he takes donations. So, I'm a curate, rep 47. I think it was 60-something at one point. It goes down, like, I think a point a month if you don't do quests for them. I have better things to do than get endless quests. Oh, by the way, I have to raise my standing with the Mages Guild for the Daedric summoning. Your reputation gives you, at least at a certain point, it gives you a discount on the summoning. Normally the summoning would cast 200,000 gold. If you have 100 reputation with the Mages Guild, it'll be 100,000 gold. So. Always a pleasure. Nice. People actually like me. Cure disease. Make potions. Perhaps I can help you one day, but you are not yet of sufficient rank. Oh. Isasa? Isasa! These names kill me sometimes. Imagine growing up with the name Isasa. Or maybe it's Y-Sasa. Why not Sasa? Sasa is good! Alright, so let's do a little practicing. Without killing people. I might have hit somebody, I don't know. I like to do that before we go traveling somewhere, because then... There's Daggerfall right that has that. The Archaeologists Guild. I think the Archaeologists Guild I can do make potions. Every house in this city looks quite wealthy. Every bag of assorted items. Is that you with assorted items? Oh, I told him no. Sorry. And then I told him sorry. Archaeologist Guild. Okay. Let's see if I'm sufficient rank to make potions with them. Do they do dangerous summoning? I don't think I'm high enough with them to do it, but... Well, I remember. It's over here. Now, there's two people in this part. Locator devices. Make magic items. Oh, more than two. Look at that. Cool. Ah, you're in here too. Make potions. Ooh! We can do it, man! Okay, recipes. Is this... I think this is showing me... Yeah, I could do mix. I could put it in manually. Or I can use a recipe. Restore power. Werewolves, so it just puts it in automatically for you. Werewolf's blood, saint's hair, nectar, and silver. The cost is zero. Your potion has been mixed. Do I have it now? Is it on my person? It is. I don't know how strong it is, but it's there. And you could also put it in yourself. Or you can hit recipes. Does it not cost anything? 290527. I guess it's free. Free of charge. Free of charge. Alright, so now. 3 potions of restore power. I've found potions of restore power in the past, and they do very little. They increase very little. So I'd make a lot more since apparently it's free, but I guess this is the amount with all my letters of credit included. How high do I have to be for Daedra's summoning? Archaeologists Guild is less. Alright, let's see. He's buying potions. Do you sell restore power? They're red. Oh, Oh, they're not too much money. I should look for them whenever I'm in the area. Yes. So we can go to the other half. Located in this building. They've been branching out lately. Let's check here first. Training. Train me lockpicking. Thank you. Because I stink at lockpicking, and I'm always trying to pick locks. No, I want a quest. May her ghost haunt you for the rest of your days. Should not go down in reputation. 63 still, yeah. You don't go down in rep if you refuse a quest. You go down in reputation if you don't do the quest assigned. You would not have sufficient rank to use my services. Not surprising. I thought her name was Vampira or something. I was like, that's pretty cool. Alright, so we gotta practice. So what I do is I do a bunch of this. Actually, if I go up. Pardon me, I'm just gonna climb this here. So I throw spells at the wall and such. And absorb them. Am I wearing the... I'm not wearing the shirt. Absorb spells, okay. I took that off. Okay. So we go like this, and I absorb the spell. So my mana, the purple bar there on the bottom left, does not go down. Well, it does, but goes right back up. So what I do is I keep slinging spells, and then I'll go inside the nearest inn, like that. Sleep. Repeat. It's gonna be boring as hell. We need to go up 8 points from 55 to 63. I'm going to do that off screen because you guys saw me do that not too long ago. I'm sure it was riveting then, but yeah, I think you guys can do without it. So I will meet you guys back when I am of level 63 And then I'm going to do some quests for the Mages Guild to get my reputation with them up, and then some Daedric quests. Exciting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.